This tutorial shows you how to create a scatter plot for a simple linear regression in SPSS. The purpose of this exercise is to visualize the relationship between the independent and dependent variable. To do this, go through Graphs, Chart Builder. Select the scatter plot from the gallery on the bottom left and use the simple scatter plot by either double-clicking it or dragging it to the white box above. The dependent variable should be dragged onto the y-axis, the independent variable onto the x-axis accordingly. In my example, I will try to explain income solely with IQ. Upon clicking OK, my plot is created and displayed. We can observe a positive relationship between IQ and income. By double-clicking the plot, we can make some adjustments within the chart editor. To insert a regression line, click on Add Fit Line at Total. This is the best line, meaning it has the lowest sum of square distances for all observations in your sample. This is also described in the least squared method, which is the basis for the linear regression. Also displayed is the model fit in the form of R squared linear and the regression equation. The main takeaway from this chart is a positive linear relationship. However, you cannot yet tell if IQ is a predictor for income in a statistical way. In order to explore this, a simple linear regression is conducted, which is shown in the following video.